Here it is. Guess it's time to free it.
You don't seem particularly happy about it, lad.
We're freeing them only for them to die. It doesn't seem fair.
Life seldom is. But their sacrifice will allow their children to thrive. So they will die.
Nice. That loosened it up a bit.
Back to the surface, then.
It's, for relaxation. You burn leaves and breathe the smoke.
Oh, can I use it?
No!
Fate of these creatures. It reminds me of a story.
Yeah?
There once was a blacksmith whose king commanded him to construct a box that could contain all the evils of the world. But no metal could hold such a power. So the blacksmith used the flame.
Father, please. It's okay.
What is okay?
You don't have to.
Yeah!
appears we've overstayed our welcome in Alfheim. Yet again.
Go cut it free.
Whatever my future holds, know this, Atreus. I will always do what is best for your future. Even these two understand that there is little choice for a parent.
So, are they?
This one's all yours, brother.
You know what? Never mind.
Get misty. It's beautiful.
Thanks, Father, for doing all this. I know it doesn't solve everything, but it feels like we helped.
No rush to leave yet, is there? Who knows what kind of adventures await us in a freshly lit barrens?